Thank you. Who's killing what?
It's the cheetah killing impala. No, that's a hearty beast, baby hearty beast.
But the cheetah looks like it's losing.
No, no, he will really get. Dominic. Yeah, it's very sad, but it's Dominic. You see, wild dog.
Wild dog, Rich. Oh no, the wild dogs are gonna kill it now.
Game drive, Kune imbwa ku Madison ziri kuvima sebo andropova.
Okay, uya chiara. Nenda moto.
Uya mdara. Sebo ra manyira mumvura.
Leopard is just running to the water. Look, 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 they are going for it now.
Mm-hmm.
Look, look, look,
look.
Yeah.
Look, look, we're going to see a fight, look. And your sable is very aggressive.
Will they actually go in the water?
Your war dogs, yeah, they will.
Wow.
But now he can stop with those horns.
Yeah, right.
Look, 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 look. They're trying. Look, look. Look, look, look.
Oh, gosh.
Check that confusion, adaptation. Oh, look, look, look. Oh, look. I tell you guys, this is a National Geographic. That's your National Geographic, guys.
Wow.
Not anywhere you'll get to see this. Look at that.
Wow.
The moment you say, boom, come out, they'll stood away above him. There's your hyena.
Ah, yeah, waiting.
Mm-hmm. Waiting for this. They've given up.
Really?
Yes.
Come on.
Because the sable is not willing to give up.
Mm-hmm.
He can fight fiercely.
So we're going to try the hippo.
Let's see if we can try a hippo.
Would they?
Ah, no, it's too big for them.
Wow.
And the hippo has got a very tough skin.
Mm.
Unless if the sable would come out of the water, that running they're giving, which is okay.
I guess he's not moving for a while. Gosh, he's beautiful. Look at those horns.
Peace.